Oh, word is come to Warrington, and Bewsey Hall is laid about. Sir John Butler and his merry men stand in full great doubt. When they came to Bewsey Hall, it was the mirk midnight, and all the bridges were updrawn, and never a candle light. There they made them one good boat, all of one good bullskin. William Savage was one of the first that ever came it within. He sailed o'er his merry men by two and two together, and said it was as good a boat as e'er was made of leather. Waken you, dear father. God waken you within. For here is your Uncle Stanley. Come your home within. If that be true, Ellen Butler, these tidings you tell me, £100 in good red gold, this night will not borrow me. Then came down Ellen Butler, and into her father's hall, and then came down Ellen Butler, and she was laced in whole. Where is thy father, Ellen Butler? Have done and tell it me. My father is now to London ridden, as Christ shall have part of me. Now nay, Ellen Butler, for so it must not be, for ere I go forth of this hall, your father I must see. They sought that hall, then up and down, there as John Butler lay. They sought that hall, then up and down, there as John Butler lay. Oh, fare him full, little Houlcrofte, so merrily he kept the door, till that his head from his shoulders came tumbling down the floor. Yield thee, John Butler, yield thee now to me. I will yield me to my Uncle Stanley, and ne'er to false Peter Leigh. A priest, says Ellen Butler, to Housel and to Shrive. A priest, says Ellen Butler, while my father is a man alive. Then bespake him William Savage, a shame's death may he dee. Says he shall have no other priest but my bride's sword and me. Lady Butler missed her London ring. She had better have been at home. She might have begged her own married lord at her good brother John. And as she lay in live London, and as she lay in her bed, she dreamed that her own married lord was swimming in blood so red. She called up her merry men all, long ere it was day. Says we must ride to Bewsey Hall with all speed that we may. She met with three Kendal men, were riding by the way. Tidings, tidings, Kendal, I pray you tell it me. Heavy tidings, dear madam, from you we will not lean. The worthiest knight in merry England, John Butler, Lord, he is slain. Farewell, farewell, John Butler, for thee I must never see. Farewell, farewell, Bewsey Hall, for thee I will never come nigh. Now Lady Butler is to London again, in all the speed might be. And when she came before her prince, she kneeled low down on her knee. A boon, my liege, she says, for God's love granted me. What is thy boon, Lady Butler? What would thou have of me? What is thy boon, Lady Butler? What would thou have of me? That false Piers of Leigh and my brother Stanley, and William Savage and all must deem. Come you hither, Lady Butler, come you over this stone. Would you have three men to thee, or for the loss of one? Come you hither, Lady Butler, with all the speed you may. If thou wilt come to London, Lady Butler, thou shalt go home, Lady Grey.